to the east, and a semi-final date now with Lokomotiv of Leipzig. And Spurs make sure of a place in the final with this victory in the home leg.